Swiss ass straight to OKC. Chris Paul, I've been running with that dick lately.
Alright, so we're back at the hotel and we see a roach. One thing I do hate roaches, like OD. I'm not decking the roaches. Nah. I did this a whole movie, like, we were in the theater watching Shang-Chi. I swear, if it was a roach, bro, that shit moved a little too quick.
Shut the water on?
Yeah, too much.
What, can roaches fly?
Okay. Boy. Nigga. Chill, yo, don't come to the
floor. No, let him have it. He can have it, bro.
Bro, stomp that shit. Yeah, boy. Get out, boy. Get out, boy.
You might as well just end him. End his life.
I can't, bro. I don't want to kill it. Bro, I hate roaches so much. Like, why are they here? I know cockroaches can survive in a microwave, and then they can survive an atomic bombing.
Bro, why do you know that?
Bro, because I hate them shits. I learned that in, like, third grade, and I was like, yeah.
You said atomic bombs?
Yes, they can survive an atomic bomb. That's what Google told me in like third grade.
Ram this ass up.
Okay, that did not work. Bro, isn't it roaches that can survive stomps?
Cockroaches have hard exoskeletons that protect them from getting bashed around. They will survive being stepped on if you don't mean it.
I have an idea. Put that on him.
More?
You got it.
What's it doing?
Like all the way. Murder!
That's good, boys. We're in the hotel right now. We just walked outside because I had to go get my toothbrush because I left it in the whip. And then we came outside to, you guessed it, another roach. Bro, literally every time we walk out, there's like two new roaches that just spawn. And I feel bad because, like, all right, so we walked outside. You know how, like, doors work? There's stuff, like, you can walk under doors. Like, you can't walk under doors, but bugs can walk under doors, right? So I saw the roach, and I was like, I want to see if he can go under that door. And then, like, I kept, like, moving towards it to make it, like, go back a little bit. And I kind of edged it towards somebody's door, and that shit slid right under. So, like, that shit kind of wild. I came alive. But we came back, and I think it's the same roach, but Thomas and him were like, I don't think it's the same roach. Andre was like, it might not be the same roach. I'm like, shit, it might not be the same roach. So, bro, I feel like a bitch. It's like, what's up, hold on. It's 4:59. I'm out here talking about roaches and shit. I should be not. We're doing the 48-hour challenge now. Bro, now I gotta check on my shit. I'm paranoid as fuck. I guess I'll see y'all tomorrow after I kill all the roaches myself. What's good, boys? And I'm walking down the hill. We're doing a good old 24-hour challenge in Myrtle Beach. Cause we still haven't slept. Literally the sun is out. You can't walk straight down a hill. I came to that conclusion. Imagine you're chasing somebody, right? You're like, hey, over there, bro. But there's no way you can walk tough down a hill, bro. It's literally impossible. I haven't slept in 24 hours. That's why I'm just talking. I don't think I'm high or drunk. I don't do any of that. Look at, like, the sunrise is over there right now. It is 5:42. One reason I didn't go to sleep in there is because I feel like if I sleep and I somehow wake up with my mouth open, if I feel a creature walking in my, bro, I don't know what that reaction would be. Ah, ooh, like, bro, my feet are beautiful, bro. Bro, I haven't taken a shower since 24 hours ago. That's wild. We're really just on the beach. Like, we got bored. Our place is like right there, somewhere even further. I feel like if we came this far, we had this whole mission, it's no point of ending it not on the beach after spending 24 hours running from roaches and shit. I'm living life right now, bro. Should I start pranking people right now? At 5 a.m? You know how mad I would be if I got pranked at 5 a.m? Like, that's wild. You know what I'm saying? I got a little sand in my toes. You know what I'm saying? My feet are so ugly, but I don't give a fuck. Now I don't even want to get my feet wet. As soon as I say that. Oh, it's a conch shell. Yeah.
Did you just say a conch shell?
Yeah, no, that's not real.
A magic conch shell?
The regular conch shell? You never heard of a conch?
I've only heard of that from SpongeBob.
A conch is an actual animal.
I didn't know that.
They like attack too if you get too close. I just seen it on TikTok 2 days ago. That's how I know that. Kind of want to get a cool cinematic little thing real quick. So I'm gonna do that.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. Toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you, and you and me. No matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together.
It's currently day two of Royal Reggie's Myrtle Adventure. As you can see by us filming another day in Myrtle Beach with a different fit. So a different fit automatically indicates it's a brand new day. And a brand new day indicates the sun rose and, okay. Are we at Tanger Outlets right now? We see a freaking Pepper Palace, which is like, I guess it's a free sample bar for like really hot shit. So I guess I'm gonna try it for you guys. I hate hot shit. We did the one chip. I'm gonna put a clip right here.
Okay, I can be a bucket for the Knicks. I know a couple bloods, but I know a lot of Crips. One VVS my necklace, but the ocean made me sick. Got Puma on my body, got me feeling like I'm Nip. I got it, don't chip. I can't be no simp. Can't even buy the tickets.
100%.
What's going on, guys?
Yeah, what's up? Oh, yeah, y'all have like samples and everything?
We do. You like to try something? What can I do for you?
Oh yeah, I'll try some. How hot is like the hottest thing?
In my opinion, it doesn't sit over a 9. Okay. My hot scale doesn't go above 8 on any of our sauces. Would you like to try it?
I could. You think it's hotter than like the one chip? Or?
No. One chip has an OC base that's really heavy put on there. I don't ever recommend eating them. They're really not healthy for you. They don't taste well either.
Yeah, we did it in a YouTube video, and that was
terrible. It's not really the best thing.
That one sounds
I'll try that one.
Yeah, absolutely, guys. Yeah. I'll just give you a little sample of it. Okay. That actually is the lowest and slowest heat, meaning that it really does take just a moment to heat up.
Okay.
Yeah. Numero uno.
Thank you.
You're very well.
All right, good.
Of course, guys. Now, I recommend putting it straight dab in the center of your tongue and licking it off.
Mm-hmm. The middle? All right, Bill, let's try this. Shit.
Like that?
Want to get a shirt?
I feel like it's going to go away, though.
Yeah, take about 2 minutes to fully kick in on that.
To fully kick?
I'll put this in the back for you, okay?
Yeah, it's
that one is seconds hot.
Yep.
You look good. Good thing you're wearing hats front face, and it's gonna collect most of that sweat.
All right.
Is this your first time coming to the college, though?
Yeah, it's not bad.
Well, good. Well, this is your first time in here, though.
Yeah, it is.
Well, good. I'm glad you get to taste something. Actually, has if you can get past it. I will be honest with you. It's only 9 times dry, not dry.
Really?
Yes.
Let's play Quartz Parchment Cheers.
Okay.
All right, so if I win, You get these. You win. I get these.
Okay.
I bet. All right. Two out of three. Bro. How do you use both? I guess I gotta get these because of Quartz Parchman Shears. If y'all know what Quartz Parchman Shears is, he didn't want a regular show. That's the top 10 greatest shows of all time. I'm gonna put a clip of Pops in it.
I adore rock, paper, scissors. Although, where I come from, we call it Quartz Parchment Shears.
Quartz Parchment Shears? I guess I'm gonna get these. Yeah, I kind of do like these on foot more. I'm gonna get the purple. These shit's hard, and I have these on 2K, on 2K20. That's one of the biggest reasons I'm getting it. Even though I beat Andre in Quartz Parchment Shears. Bruh, if I ever get like fans in junk and y'all wanna like make like edits, if you make me a regular show edit, bruh, I'll suck the Nick wants me to check it on camera. You wild. But nah, bruh, everybody we've met in like Myrtle so far has been like lit as fuck. From like Pepper Palace to, I don't know, everything in Myrtle. Even the roaches have been nice. They came to our door and everything. It's been a really good experience. I've never had a roach greet me in person. That was lit. He came up, brought his homies. It was a little party up in there. I came along. A little party. I love these roaches, man. Have a lot of love for Myrtle. But now, later on, we're finna go to Dick's Last Resort, and I'm gonna give y'all my Dick Last Resort. Right now, we're at Dick's, which is like a restaurant where they like basically talk shit to you the whole time, like where you're eating and shit. They're paid to just call you a bitch and everything, so. Decided to come here for a video and I thought it would be fun. I thought they're not gonna say nothing too well. If they do, I'm beating the fuck out of everybody.
So, you guys are walking in first.
Fuck yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Get me in there.
All right, real quick.
I don't know.
Oh, nah.
No, you
guys can't go out of here. I know the fuck out. Y'all lucky I wanna move. We got a target now. We got a deacon to Target. Nah, I couldn't imagine working here, huh? Oh yeah, Royal Reggie. Royal Reggie. Royal Reggie, yeah.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, I know what I'm getting. Let me get the bacon cheddar burger. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, you might have. I heard that shuffle a little bit. Type shit. I'm wondering, like, the rest of these niggas. I already know Jake's shit's gonna be wild,
bro. Jake's cheesing right now, bud.
I can't even read it yet. Shit's gonna be wild, man. My mom tells me I'm handsome. What does she say? What does she say? What does she say? Hold on, I gotta take a picture. Yeah, what does that say?
It's a prison wife.
Bro. All right, so it's good, boys. We just left. Bro. We just left Dick's. And now I'm pulling these waters, so we're going back to the hotel room. The food was at. Fuck it. Fuck it. I quit. Fuck it. Fuck it. I quit. This is so sad. This is so sad. We're going back to my car. I'm putting these back in the car. I'm not bringing these. I quit. I literally refuse. Tell me this shit, dude. Like, what the fuck? All the waters, bruh. Where's my car? Oh, I'm right here. Bro, everything was going so good before. These water plates, like, wow.
Walking my lover ain't nothing above her. White tee with a black coat like a Walking my lover ain't nothing above her. White tee with a black coat like a Walking my lover ain't nothing above her. White tee with a black coat like a buller. I had a Glock 19 in my puffer. Gangsta online, but in person you buffer.